Hello guys, Tech Guy here, and this is the speed test comparison between HTC Uplay and the Galaxy A3 2017. So without further ado, let's get started. Both of the phones score the same on Geekbench 4, so this is more of a software comparison. Please do note that both phones have different RAMs, so I'll be also taking a note at the RAM management. Now first of all, as you can see, both the phones are connected to the same wireless network and there are no recent apps in the background. So let's get started. Now coming to the RAM management round, let me just start with the light applications. So as you can see, both the phones have Chrome in the background. The YouTube and the Play Store applications were also running in the background. Now taking a look at the Twitter application, as you can see, both of these have Twitter application in the background. Now opening up the News Republic application, both the phones have News Republic application in the background. Now going to the games, the HTC Uplay have the Pepper.io game in the background, while the Galaxy A3 2017 reloaded it, as you can see. Going to Skype Lite, both phones have Skype in the background. Now going to another game, that is the Ludo King game. Both the phones reloaded the games, so the RAM management on both the phones is just poor. As you can see, they can keep only 2 to 3 apps in the background. So they can keep only 2 to 3 things in the background, so that's a bad thing. So guys, this was a quick speed test comparison between both the phones. Hope you guys liked the video. Do subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Bye bye.